It's, you very rarely see that in the UFC, but one of the best fighters in the UFC uses it regularly. Tony Ferguson. Tony Ferguson uses trapping hands.
The Mook Jung.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He grabs wrists and comes over the top with elbows. He does straight Wing Chun. He does it all the time. And he even practices on a wooden dummy.
Yeah. I got my ass kicked by a wooden dummy for about 3 years, and then I finally understood the principle of don't fight force with force. And, you know, it's just nuts.